Şu adama para verelim bakalım be. Reis al bakalım.
Here you go, friend. Oh, bless you, mister. Truly, you're a saint. Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you.
Tuttuğunuz altın olsun. Rica ederim. Takip edeyim bak.
Thought you were blind. What? Oh, no, you must be thinking of another blind fella.
Damn me!
Good evening.
Oh, come on, it's just a few coins.
Dale! What are you trying to do here?
Let's not make a big deal out of this.
Easy now.
Let me know what you need. I ain't got all day, all right?
Okay. Neredesin lan? Pis dolandırıcı.
The word is excuse me.
Excuse me.
Niye affedersin demiyorsun diyor. Neyse. Hadi öyle olsun. Paramızı harcayacağız bu arada bir ara. Evet, şimdi arkadaşlar şu haritayı açalım. Nereye gideceğiz ona bakalım. Sanatçının yolu. Veya şurada tanışabileceğimiz biri varmış. Peter Peder Dorkings. Tamam, oraya gidelim arkadaşlar. Ben yanlışlıkla silah almışım elimden. Herkese selam verirsek bakın artıyor. O da aklınızda bulunsun. Bir kardeşin kaçmasına yardım. Tövbe kar bir keşiş. Sen muhteşem bir adamsın. Bazı yaptığınız seçimler iyi olmamış olabilir. Fakat hangimiz kötü seçim yapmamış olabiliriz de. Hiçbir fikrin yok diyor. Allah'ın da var diyor. Evet.
Why don't you hedge your bets and give two bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight.
Sure.
Ah, bağış yaptım.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
My mentor says that America.
Paramız çok zaten çok şey dağıtırız biraz.
He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Onurumuz yükselir yani öyle düşün.
Usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is I'm well, poverty will always be with us.
Yoksulluk hep bizimle olacak. Ama kölelik bunu ortadan kaldırdığımızı sanıyordum. Saint Denis bazı adada işte, anladım. Köleleri kaçıracağız.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor. I'd really appreciate it if you take a look.
Xin-san,
ne hol? Bats haven't crossed for a while, eh? Good to see you. So, what do you have for me?
I
okay, bye now.
Hey, Cap.
I got fresh vegetables on sale here. Hey, Cap. Kediye de heykel. Neyse.
Hi there, mister. Feel free to browse.
Shall do.
Got a few paintings over there. Something for the wife, maybe?
A bit of a strange question, but you heard tell of slavers around here, buddy?
What? Oh, nothing much back there, I'm afraid. Just a few old books. You timed it well. Some quality pieces in at the moment.
Doğrudur.
Looking for anything in particular?
Seni tehdit etmeyeceğim. Gerek yok çünkü.
Let me know if I can help at all.
Tamam, tehdit edecekmişiz.
Who? People you're hiding. I know they're here, don't lie to me.
Please, they made me do it. I was always good to them, but they,
tamam.
They forced me to do it, sir, I swear.
Where are they?
There's a door behind the bookcase there. Just pull the big red book called The Spirit of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall.
Wow.
Hello? Cállate, cállate. ¿Quién es? ¿Hay alguien ahí? Por favor, ayúdanos. Help, please.
Hemen serbest bırak şunları ya. Yaptıkları şeye bak ya.
Now don't worry. I'm on your side.
¿Quién eres?
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now. Promise.
Gelin benimle.
That's it. Come on. You'll be safe soon. This way. Not much farther. Poor bastards.
¿Quién es este hombre? No lo sé. Estamos libres y eso es lo que importa.
Özgürüz. Önemli olan o. Ona güvenmeliyiz.
Brother Dorkin's friend.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh my. That's... Well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that. They're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers. Come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, you forgot this?
Oh. Yes. Thank you. I... Here. Payment. For your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
Give it to the poor, brother.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come, come, come. Come see me again sometime.
O paraydı, ne yapacağım ya?
The old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.
Bir zahmet çoğalsın ya. Evet. Bronz mu verdi lan? Neyse pek de önemli değil ya. Herhalde yavaş yaptık ondan dolayı arkadaşlar. Bilerek yavaş yaptım bu arada. Neyse bir sonrakine gidiyoruz şimdi.